Hello. I cannot believe, first of all, I would just like to say that I can't believe we're eating in natural lighting. That rarely ever occurs. Cats are everywhere. Do you want to see Gray? You never get to see her. She never wants to come into film. Real quick.
She loves to come after me. Papa decided he needed to have his lunch.
Papa needed
his
to eat
dinner at 4:30 p.m.
Let's talk about what we have here before we get started to eat. Because there's literally so much food here that it's a downright smorgasbord. So let me talk about
it's
what I got.
It's gluttonous almost.
Tony's going to talk about what he has. And then we're going to talk about this extra little surprise stuff down here. So I got a Cobb salad with fried shrimp. Let me do it like this. There you go.
That's a very
avocado, good. Eggs, fried shrimp, lettuce. Yummy. With little crunchies on top. Also got some delicious french fries, which you don't need a really close up. Well, you want a close up?
Yeah, they want a close up.
Oh. Mmm, french fries. Tony?
I got myself a buffalo chicken flatbread. I know, I've been reading those comments.
I'm not going to say about spilling anything.
Thank you all for the support, by the way.
Go ahead.
Buffalo chicken flatbread. Mind you, today is my Friday, by the way, so this is my special treat.
Cheat meal!
Every day seems to be a cheat meal lately. But I'm working on it again. This is, buffalo chicken flatbread pizza. Then, of course, the kettle cooked chips.
And I forgot there's bacon on this, y'all. And
now, mind you,
I forgot to tell them. No, it's okay. I'm just going to give it to you because I can pick it out right here.
Tony takes the scraps. Oh, well, now it's a bacon buffalo chicken flatbread.
Well.
This is the first time, stop the record right
stop
here.
Stop the presses.
You've ever given me something off your plate on camera.
I'm like, yes, you may have my garbage.
I'm very impressed. Can I have a slice of avocado too?
No.
I'm pushing it, I know.
I have to have all the protein. Okay, and then, real quick, you can go ahead and get situated.
I'm going.
You want a napkin?
Yes.
So this down here is from their healthy menu, y'all, and they wanted us to try this.
Yes, we are like endorsing.
This is a healthy Hawaiian chicken taco, okay? Then we have a healthy, delicious sweet potato fries and a spinach salad with, it looks like, I'm assuming this is feta or maybe goat.
I think goat it's cheese. Goat cheese.
With craisins and walnuts.
Here we go.
And I have honey mustard.
Mmm.
And ranch, or as we call it in Northeast Tennessee, honey, you got some ranch. And I think for my salad, I'm going to do honey mustard. And yes, this is all within my calories, because we're doing very well lately, right? I'm doing very well lately, and everything is in a caloric calorie count. Let me go ahead and
as you all know, if you've been watching consistently, you know I love my Weight Watchers points. I love my Oprah Winfrey Weight Watchers endorsed smart points. Just been
one of those days.
It's just been one of those couple weeks, you know. I've been back to work, and I've been very busy. I've been very busy, contrary to what he would say. I've been very busy, so I haven't really been thinking much about, you know, as it happens. I'd like to say maybe this will be my final cheat meal, but
you say that every time. But if it's within your calories, honey,
I will say this.
Live and let live.
I will say, I did not eat all day in preparation for this meal. Which, again, is probably not the healthiest thing
me
to
too.
Do, folks.
I've had
Am I wrong?
Oh my gosh, the avocado on this Cobb salad, y'all.
Yeah,
it is deliciously straight out of the peel.
I hope the angle's good. You all are seeing us eat the food.
Oh yeah, what do you think about this new angle? I'm trying up new angles, and we've got this amazing natural light coming in, which usually I don't because...
Usually we eat at normal hours. But both of us were so hungry, we hadn't eaten all day, not a thing.
And of course, sparkling water, grapefruit.
Once again, let it be said, my favorite place, East Coast Wings. We didn't tell them where
we're from. Do y'all have any East Coast Wings around you? They've seen it, because I put the logo on the thumbnail. What is that, ranch? Blue cheese. I know.
There's that sigh of relief.
We were making fun of myself earlier because as soon as we got the food from the place when we were going down the road, I was literally
singing.
Giddy. Like a schoolgirl. Because I knew there was food that was coming soon.
Very normal, though. Especially when you haven't eaten a single thing.
What can we ask them for a very probing viewer question today?
I don't know how were the responses. I don't ever look much at the comments. About me.
Sorry, folks.
So if they're about me, what do you think of me?
Oh gosh, we're not asking that.
what's your favorite part of me?
What question would be good?
Something really.
Let's think about something that we want to discuss anyway. Is there anything on your mind?
You and I?
That you would like to get their feedback on or their opinions on? It could be anything. Or anybody.
Could be anybody. I don't know.
It's a little shrimpy.
I'm trying to think. What's been weighing on your mind, Tyler or Amy?
Oh, Lord. Do we really want to go there?
I don't know. Is it a dangerous place?
Nothing, really. Here's some ranch. I gotta have the ranch on the side for the fries. Talked about movies a little. We've talked about... Let's think here.
Well, first of all, I'm gonna ask the question that I seem to think everyone's supposed to ask on one of these sorts of videos, right? I've been practicing. Ready? Hold on. Watch this. This is my version of a mukbang, right? How was your day?
That's true.
And was that good?
That was very good.
Thank you.
That was very good. I do feel like we talk more than the normal mukbang people. But that's okay. Because one of the reasons that I like these videos are...
You saw me do that?
What?
Nothing, never mind.
What, put bacon back on my thing?
Mm-mm. Continue.
I'm trying to
make He's me... He's doing that whole... Vegetarian. Oh, okay, here's a question. How do you eat your salad dressing? Are you a glopper, are you a dipper, or do you do what I've seen some people do? I get the concept, I just stopped doing it a long time ago. Like that.
I like the pour on method. That's true, how do you do your salads? What a boring question. Tell us about your salad. Oh, you're being quiet.
Yeah. I'm totally not dipping into your ranch dressing.
I don't care. I'm nice to you, remember?
Yeah, he's nice.
And the camera stopped.
What'd you do today, Tyler?
Well, I napped. Actually.
There's a change.
I think this is important to note. These people who just watch these videos think I'm just this guy that sits around and eats 24/7.
Well,
I mean, which is kind of true.
What's that expression? Where's the lie, though?
But, I do my fair share of burning it off, as you all know.
He sure does.
I mean, I get paid to work out, which is, you know, that's one of the biggest perks of my job, if not the biggest.
Sure is.
So, but on days like this, like Sunday, I don't have to go to work. But, Jenny and Mystery...
You guys are watching. I love you.
And if you're just tuning in, our friend named Mystery, that's not really her name, but that's what everybody calls her, and it's like she doesn't even have a normal name anymore. But we went and ran 9 miles today. So that was in preparation for this as well.
I ran 0 miles today. But I walked a lot.
Why don't you tell them about Dollywood? I bet a lot of people don't even know what Dollywood is. Well, some. I guess everybody. Do y'all know about Dollywood?
I would think so. I would think so.
Dollywood. Everybody knows Dolly Parton. If you don't know Dolly Parton, you might as well click off this video right now.
If you don't know who Dolly Parton is, I don't know why you're watching either of us. Yeah, I don't think I've ever talked about this. I am a performer at Dollywood.
Dolly Parton's own theme park. Can you believe it? I want my own theme park. Can there be a Tylerwood? What would happen in Tylerwood?
Well, I would say that a lot of cat-themed things. Great food.
All the food you could ever ask for.
I especially would enjoy the Celine Dion exhibit.
The museum of 90s movies.
I would go in there all day. Dolly has a museum at the park. Folks, you can see every single costume the woman basically has ever worn in her life. And we all know that's like 3 or 4 outfits a day. It's one of the most amazing places on earth. I like to go there every Saturday.
Have a little alone time.
And have some alone time, and I'm not making this up, folks.
Before they're open, right? Or during? During operating hours.
Oh, I'll go during operating hours in full costume like this. Love the woman. Love the company.
You know what, though?
It's a fantastic place. Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, folks. Look it up.
It's a huge tourist destination for such a small place.
I would say Dolly Parton, God bless her, is a saint because the woman has basically created an entire tourist industry in that section of Tennessee and has brought millions and millions
because
of dollars
about it,
of
before
jobs.
Her, there was nothing there. Nothing. It was literally nothing. It was more vacant than
it's
this.
It's brilliant. It's amazing, and I love her for it. And I'm going on my third year there, and I still have moments where I will look around and say, oh my lord, this woman did all of this. Like, just, it's amazing. And really, if there's something wrong with you if you don't like Dolly Parton.
That's one of the...
You don't even have to love her. Just everybody likes her.
She's one of the... I've never in my whole existence met anybody that says anything
negative. But A doesn't know who she is either.
Or says anything negative about her at all.
It's a really fun place, and folks, that's why...
The other person in that category is me. So.
I'm picturing a grand opening of Tyler Wood. Five people are there.
Feral cats everywhere.
Dolly has the Imagination Library. Tyler would have the, like, Cat Benefit USA Club or something, don't you think?
Well.
Or it'd be like... And all money raised from this theme park, 30% of it goes to the Feral Cat Foundation.
To the ASPCA. What would the music play? It would just be a continuous
loop. It would be Celine Dion.
Like Celine Dion, Whitney Houston, and elevator power ballads in the 90s.
AKA Heaven. Let's be real. Mm. They do play a fair share of Miss Parton's music at the theme park.
Well, of course. The fried shrimp on this salad.
This food, period, is so good. I love East Coast wings. If any of you want to ever come out, you come visit me.
See him at Dollywood. He'll do an entire special song set for you.
Yeah, that's true. I'm a singer, folks. And I'll dedicate the whole song to you. The whole set to you. We'll see.
And change it.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Thought you did that.
That's right.
Mm. I don't even care that this is
I want to know if people have been. I'd like to know that.
Ah.
Tell me. Let me know what you think. And if you've seen me there, maybe you'll come visit.
And the nice thing about Dollywood, in relation to here, it's about 90 minutes away. So it's totally doable for a day trip.
Mm-hmm.
For sure.
Ask him.
Just the kitschy shopping alone.
He's done the drive
500
times in 2 years. I mean, really, though.
But my baby also lives down that way.
Mm-hmm.
And she lives, my niece.
She lives out past me.
Past a little. So we're there a lot. And by we, I mean me and the cats. No, the cats don't travel well. Actually, you know what? They might.
Your cats don't. Talk about the first time. First time we tried to put Nene Girl into a carrier. Okay, before we do that though, I'm desperate to try one of these Hawaiian tacos now.
And he's gonna have to try them.
He doesn't
Jenny,
eat meat.
I'm sorry. Jenny, the owner
of
And
a sweet potato fry, please.
Okay.
I can't reach because I've got little arms.
It's the chicken in it, Jenny. It's nothing personal, but I'm gonna trust his judgment. So he's gonna tell me if it's
Why don't
delicious.
You tell show them what's in it? I don't even know. I'll tell y'all what it is. This is exciting. I get to try it. Tyler's letting me eat something.
Only because I can't. It goes against my religious beliefs, and by that I mean, I just don't eat meat.
He doesn't eat meat.
Okay, can you see it? Oh, yeah, they can see it. That is, it looks like, well, it's just Hawaiian chicken, so I'm assuming it's just chicken, maybe pineapple, salsa, some lettuce.
This is so bizarre that I actually feel kind of...
Full?
Full, because we're actually eating at a normal pace. They say it takes about 15
minutes.
Most normal people, yeah.
That's a long time.
All right, now what should I be dipping this in?
Brownie batter.
Mm. Now this is off the new healthy menu that they're incorporating?
I think so.
This is pretty good. pineapple, a lot of pineapple.
Mmm. Now, if it was shrimp, sign me up.
Mmm. This is very good. I like the chicken. It's grilled chicken, not...
Oh, you wanted sweet potato prop?
Hey! Jack, these are very good. I think you must be an artist.
Sweet. What, are you an artist or something?
What, are you an artist or something?
Pop quiz. Don't tell them.
All right.
What is that? Y'all know that?
They know it.
Now, I love those. I can see where you would not. Those are too sweet.
They're very sweet. Oh, hi. Folks.
That was great, aka the cat that's always forgotten about. Because she never makes her presence known like Nene. That's the white one, aka Ripley. We're just talking today about how the nicknames for her come and go so much that she might as well not even have an actual name.
You saw a queen.
My little clingy. Yeah, I don't call her that anymore. Now it's all Nene.
How active are...
Nene leaks.
Nene leaks. Now there's a story right there. How active are all of you in your day-to-day life?
And I think...
There's a story now.
I'll have to put subtitles on. Remember the Indian food? I miss that.
That was a good one.
I could eat that every day.
Gotta tell you, still my favorite.
What?
Probably this place.
I'm not sponsored by them people. But I do know the owner.
That was my little wink to Jenny.
If she's made it this far, I'm very impressed.
How is it we go at least every single time? We can't go one single video without referencing Steel Magnolias.
I can't go a normal life day.
It's true. That's a good point. Who could?
Or a Sally Field Mrs. Doubtfire quote.
Well,
$400 a week. Is that all right? Even the
cats are.
Oh, the cats are in the window. They're being very sweet. This is the only time that when they love each other, because usually when I film, it's like 8 o'clock. That's when it's the WWF Wrestling
Sally Field
Federation. But right now, they're kind of docile and in nap mode.
Oh, I have a question. Southerners. Around this area.
In general.
I was just talking to Tyler about how I want to go on a vacation. Where should I go on vacation? Someone advise me.
Keep in mind, we're in Northeast Tennessee. We talked about Myrtle Beach.
And I've got about a window of 3 days.
About $3.
And about $30.
Oh.
Maybe my mother will write me a check.
Robin. Did you hear that?
Excuse me.
Mmm. How about that salad? You want to try that? The spinach salad?
You won't eat that? You do that. You take a bite. Okay. Excuse me, folks. I'm sorry if you're wearing headphones. That's his biggest pet peeve. I know. I apologize. I'm so sorry. I couldn't help it. It was this bubbly. Tyler would rather...
With... I'll get too vulgar.
He would... He would rather, like, just die. He'd rather die than have anybody belch near him.
Oh,
he hates it.
Oh.
He absolutely hates it. But it does happen, folks.
Yeah, but you could be like... You're like...
I...
Bleh! Like, vomit comes out.
I'm done eating that.
Yeah.
Belcher, as in Linda Belcher,
uh-huh.
My hero, as in Bob's Burgers.
Oh.
His neighbors are moving.
And we're being so helpful.
I said, why didn't you go help?
We can't help you move because we're filming.
We're eating about 4,000 calories.
Mm.
It's all right. It's all good. Like I said, today is my Friday. I have the weekend ahead of me.
You know what I was telling him though, and I talked about this a little bit in the last video, and I know he can relate. I've been doing the Lose It app. Because...
We sure do measure ourselves by these things, I tell you.
I can only be accountable and good if I'm tracking my calories. That's the bottom line. And I have found that when you don't track...
You feel wild and out of control.
Yeah, because you're hanging to hang on the street.
When
I mean, I probably was eating, like, in snacks at night, just my mindless snacking. Probably a grand of calories, at least 1,000 calories. Oh, yes.
That's awfully high.
I would have a huge thing of Cheerios with milk.
What?
He says I say milk funny.
Milk. Okay, I'm listening.
I would have marshmallow fluff out of the thing. Peanut
same,
butter.
Same.
Halo Top ice cream. What else? Cheez-Its. Any kind of crackers. I just cannot be trusted with food at night. It is literally, like, I've said this before, and I may have said it on the video, I don't know. But, like, I wish that my cabinets at a certain time would just lock. I'm overdosed.
I think that was the house getting mad at you. That's called, you have a smart house?
He's a smart guy!
Oh, Taj Mowry? Mm-hmm. Right, that was his name?
Who's Raj?
Folks, look, counting it or not, there is nothing like...
How are you, Jen?
I don't know. Have I tapped out yet? I might have. I want you to try that salad, though.
Oh, well. I'll do that right now.
Guys...
Let me preface this by saying...
I think it's preface.
Let me preface. Preface, preface. That I don't personally enjoy spinach as a salad base. So... My judgment will not be based on that. My judgment will be on the taste of the cheese and the walnuts and the cranberries. But I'm actually full myself. So this might just be a salad.
How'd that happen?
I don't know.
That's actually a really funny question, isn't
it? See, when I burp you...
I'm actually kind of full. How did that happen?
How are we full? What about these?
Oh, is this for the screenshot?
Oh, wait. We didn't do the sweet sauce.
What's that song? The Flavor.
Oh, that's Lady T. The Flavor. The Flavor.
That's
the flavor.
It. We talked about this last week.
I love
Lady
her.
T, I was wishing you would answer him last week.
Well, sometimes people can't get through these videos. They're very long. But Lady T, do you know what else I have started saying? Just dropped something on the rug, but I'm very nice to him, so I'm not going to say anything. I have started singing in my life. She always talks about how freeing it is.
It's all right.
The ability that everyone has in them to say no to people.
Oh,
but she sings a song about it.
That's a topic for a while.
She sings a song about it, and it says, no, 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 no. I'm trying it.
That is one heck of a topic.
I'm trying to hide that burp. Or...
No.
Oh!
That wasn't a burp. That wasn't a burp.
Well, does your breath just smell like a burning dumpster?
It probably smells like buffalo chicken. I didn't belch just then, folks, but no. That is one topic. That is a topic. And is it good?
Yeah.
I'll take a bite later. That is one topic and a half, though, folks. Let's talk about it. Saying no. I'm frankly not that great at it.
I'm getting better.
I feel like Tyler's a little bit better at it than I think. For example, if I call Tyler...
Do you want to go out and do anything?
Right.
No.
If I call Tyler, I don't know, 8 times in a row, it's because he doesn't want to pick up. So that's kind of saying no.
No.
Right? That's a no.
Decline.
That's a no. And I will just keep calling until I get an answer. No, but saying no to somebody is very hard. I mean, I don't think that I'm that... It depends. For example, if I'm at work and all the guys want to go out afterwards, right? If I'm not in the mood, I just say, no, I'm not going.
Yeah.
Tony, why? I don't want to. That sometimes is enough of an answer. What happens
is... And that's okay.
If you start spinning a story, just say, I don't really feel like it. I'm tired.
Then you have to keep up with your lies.
Then you have to keep up, and the lies keep going and going and going. And next thing you know, your nose is as long as Texas because you've lied about it so much. Get it, Pinocchio?
So...
I got it. It was a literary reference.
In the old days, people would say...
You make up a lie like, oh, well, fell asleep for 7
people
hours.
Would... Cut that too.
Well, actually, I didn't mean you specifically, but now that you mention it, Tyler often is asleep, though. That's
well,
the thing. He sleeps a lot.
I'm like I'm like a house cat. I require about 18 hours of sleep per day.
But let's be real. Apart from you, I don't really often talk on the phone very much anyway.
No. Maybe your mom occasionally.
My mama occasionally.
Uh-oh.
Contrary to what my new roommates might think, though, because I literally walk in on the phone, leave on the phone. Anyway, you were saying...
What did I say?
I think you were talking about how you used to have to...
Oh,
you just kind of
no, back in the
up.
Old days, like, if people...
This is a good topic. We're getting real here. We'll be right back.
Sponsored by East Coast Wings.
Oh my God, you're right.
You
know what I am going to do, though, while you're telling this? I'm going to pick the chicken. I don't need any more of the crust. That's what I'm going to do.
If you track it, if you snack it, track it.
Starting tomorrow it.
Rob.
All right, what were you saying?
A long time ago, people asked me, what are you doing this weekend? I would instantly say, nothing.
And then they say,
let's do such and such. And then if you say no, you're instantly the bad guy. Because you've already told them you're not doing anything.
Yeah.
Whereas now I'm just like, probably just laying around and doing nothing but not leaving the
house. But you have to be careful. Yeah, you have to add that, but I'm not leaving because then it's a, well, come over.
Right.
The thing is with me, and granted, I feel like he has said, like, I'm more inherently a social creature by design. I don't really feel like I am a lot of the time. But I feel like I'll just say, no, not really. I don't want to do anything.
And that's okay.
And it is.
But it's taking me a long time.
But then people pull the...
A lot about my husband. Pull the what?
You never want to do anything with me.
I just don't enjoy doing things most of the time.
Right.
I would 10 times rather be here. If I'm not at home, I'm at work, which is very social, very... So it's like, and I've talked about this before, I know in LinkedIn videos, but like, I want to go home and do nothing. Like, I yearn for that. I know some people don't. Some people don't want to be home.
I gravitate. I mean, I float. It depends. I also work...
Would you like a fry? I thought you were going to put the half back. You want another Hawaiian taco?
No. You do. You pick the chicken out. I, too, work a very, like, when you're on, you are on. Sometimes, my idea of heaven is to literally sit on my phone from 10 a.m., to 4 p.m. without speaking. Really? Believe it or not, as somebody who never shuts up, how long are we running here? 28? We're doing okay.
29.
How long till commercial break? Are we live? We're live. So would you call yourselves introverts or extroverts, or what's your idea of the perfect...
Or a combination of the two. I used to think I was a combination extrovert-introvert.
Didn't you say
introvert,
you're an introverted extrovert?
Yeah, but now
I don't... Please, folks, would you call this man an introvert by any stretch of the imagination?
Well, I would say for them to tell me like their opinion outside of work, but since I don't leave the house... That's really the only side they know. Which I am bubbly and I love people. That's true. I mean, that's real. But I also love alone time. Quiet time. Quiet.
Which you get plenty of when I'm around.
I'm just gonna finish these off.
Oh, by the way, folks, it is still me. I just realized, back to me again for a second, as always. Babyface is back. Hence, yeah, you not recognizing me.
It's like Tamia, there's a stranger in my house.
There's a...
Only 10 seconds, but don't even go there. Because I don't even know.
Let's talk about the time change, by the way, because we talked about it last week, the night before. Talk about something that knocked me on my butt.
I thought it happened on
Monday.
Awful. Why can't it happen on like a... Like a Friday night.
Awful.
I would rather that.
It's awful. I was exhausted this entire week. I mean, literally to the point of like not being able to function.
To the point.
Could not get out of bed.
Nausea.
Couldn't get out of bed. I think we're going to watch a movie tonight. What do you think we're going to watch?
Chips left. I don't know. I'm Bailey.
I There was a belch.
See?
That was a belch.
That's how you handle it. That's the way. You want me to get Ripley? I should probably get Ripley. I did get Greg.
If you want.
Listen, she'll meow. Oh. Hold on, please.
Oh, great. That just scared the other one.
Oh. Oh.
She doesn't want it.
She does. Let me just get her claw out of my jacket.
She's not ready for the close-up.
Because she was cozy. She wants to nurse. With me. She's hot. She's been in the laying in the windowsill. Yeah, see, it does. This is my one true love. I love Gray. But this is the... She was your Luigi. Her was. She's over a year old now. You're disgusted.
I'm just watching this love thing. Tyler thinks that I have a real problem. Like, he thinks I don't care about animals.
Look how they...
But look, she doesn't even like him.
Look at
Although that is kind of... Oh, is it? Excuse me?
I hate him too.
I didn't say a word.
I'll get Gray.
You know what we ought to start doing is making this into a podcast.
That's true. No, see, she doesn't make any noise. Don't look at her belly. She's been fixed.
I mean, do you think she wants people seeing that?
She don't care. Well, Ripley's eating something out of the trash. All right, we should probably wrap it up.
Hey, folks.
Oh.
It was good to see you again.
Like and subscribe.
I'll be back again next week.
Or will I?
Or will I?
Like and subscribe and comment below. So many questions and just give random thoughts.
You should do
well.
Another AMA.
I should do.
No, I would love you to ask questions about me.
Oh, God.
Within reason.
That being said. We'll keep a tally.
Oh, we'll
keep
see.
Going back and
if
forth.
If I get one or two questions, maybe.
Maybe. Maybe there. Okay.
I'll send them over by carrier pigeon. My response. Yeah, it's time to call it a day. But I'd say we made quite the dent. East Coast Wings, wonderful place.
We love them.
New Hawaiian tacos, fabulous. Sweet potato fries are always great. Not necessarily my style, though.
You just don't like
I like salt.
Yeah.
The whole buffalo chicken flatbread, delicious.
Cobb salad with shrimp, delicious. Spinach salad.
Not a huge spinach fan,
fries,
but he said it was good.
Chips. Excuse me.
Calories. And Halo Top tonight, probably.
Halo Top.
Tyler got a discount on Halo Top, and he told me...
$2.99 for $5.
Told me
they're
I could have two or three
looking.
Bites.
Maybe.
If I was good.
Depends on your attitude and how you act. All right, we'll see you guys later. I'm to the point now where I'm just...
Bye.
Lazy and tired. Bye.
Mwah.